This virus, when it first, as we were talking about at the beginning, as the numbers were shooting up in New York back in March, we thought we were dealing with a lung disease, right? And it turns out that it's much more than that, because the way that the virus gets into the cells of the body is by binding to this receptor called ACE2. It's an enzyme in the body. It's just that the virus has, through evolution, this virus arose in such a way that it recognizes this enzyme that we all have, binds to that, and then gets into our cells. And that enzyme, that protein, is located on cells in the lungs. So when we breathe it in, it gets into the lungs. But that same enzyme is present on the heart. It's present in the gastrointestinal system, the stomach and the your intestines. It's also present in some of the nerve cells, which is why we see some neurological problems from it. But the really scary thing is that it's also located on the linings of the blood vessels that go throughout the body, okay? What we call the endothelium. So every one of your blood vessels is lined with these cells. It's like a skin within the blood vessel, and it's very important for regulating the function of the blood vessel. And this virus will bind to that enzyme on the surface of the, on the inside surface of the blood vessel, and go into the lining there, and then it can set off blood clotting. And that's why we see clotting throughout the body from COVID. So it's not just the lung disease, it's just that it gets into the body through the lungs, causes lung problems. Some people, the lung problems don't even seem to be the major problem. It's when it gets into the blood vessels that it causes trouble.